And it's a very comfortable start to our morning, starting to see those first glimmers of sunlight. The trees just barely moving, a slight breeze moving through the area, and those winds still from the north here for our Tuesday. Those current temperatures in the 60s.